Chiara. It's impossible to put down on paper what you mean to and how much I love you. You are the most important person in my life, and I can't wait to celebrate that today. You are the one who knows me the best. You are the one I feel the most myself with. Chiara, you are the one. I love you. Please don't ever change. You are the most amazing woman I've ever met, and I'm glad I've now locked you in. Happy new anniversary. Enjoy today, take in every moment. This will be the only time we have everyone we love in one room. I'll be waiting for you at the end of the aisle. Love, your very soon to be husband, Hylton.
Wedding day is finally here. It feels very surreal. I've known for 7 years that you were the man I wanted to marry. You truly are the only person who has seen every version of me, the full version. This morning, I'll be thinking about all the incredible memories we've shared, and there are so many. I think today is going to be up there as one of the best. See you at the end of the aisle. Love, your wife. In a matter of hours, Chiara.
It is my very great pleasure to now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss.
Hylton and Chiara, I love watching the way the two of you both do love, as best friends and together. I've no doubt that this will always continue, and there's a certain comfort as a mum to know that you have each other's backs.
And I thought I could hold somebody's hand, that I deserved it and someone would understand. But I just seem to break the people